Hey guys, what's up? So what's the big deal with slots?
I don't- Taylor, you're a guy, right?
Last time I checked, yeah.
Perfect. I need your help replying to this guy's text.
Okay, cool. What'd he say?
He said, sup.
Sup?
Sup.
Why do you keep doing that? What's wrong with your face?
He put a smiley face.
Oh, okay. This is important. What emoji did he use?
It wasn't an emoji. It was just a smile, semicolon, parentheses.
This is tricky. No, this is a good thing. He really likes you. Using the colon parentheses takes more time and effort. That's a good thing. Or it's a bad thing. He's a 45-year-old catfish and he doesn't know what emojis are. I don't know, just reply like normal.
Okay. Just chilling. Sup with you. Send.
All he replied was not much.
All right, well, let's get a conversation started. Ask what he's doing today.
What are you doing today?
Send.
Good. This is good.
Okay, I asked him what he's doing today and he replied, hopefully you.
Really? I'm flattered.
Not you, he sent me the letter U, as in me. I think somehow he's trying to flirt with me.
Makes sense.
He sent a picture.
Let me see, what is that? Oh God. Okay, give me some L'Oreal, my eyes have been tainted. I need to wash them out.
Thanks for watching, y'all. Texting guys can probably be a little confusing. I feel like most guys don't really reply with that much. It's mostly like,
NM, not much, or WBU, what about you?
Or they'll just be dirty little pigs, pig boys. Dirty, grimy little pig boys rolling in mud, wanting you to roll with them. But don't succumb to that.
Big words.
Don't overthink texting guys. Most of the time, you're probably just putting way more thought in it than they are. It just... go with the flow, have a conversation, don't let them get gross, and just talk like normal. And it probably is a good sign if they're doing like the colon parentheses, because I think that does take more time and more effort. That's a sign he really likes you. Or a sign he was born in 1973 and he really likes you. That's all for this video. If you guys enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. And comment down below, what's the most annoying thing about texting guys? Because I don't know, and I do want to know, and if I do that also, I'd like to fix it. So let me know down below. If you haven't yet, go check out my video from last Thursday or last Monday. They're 2 times a week now. It's crazy. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.